I knew I'd find you here.
Just leave me alone.
This is a mistake, Aaron.
Go, please.
Look, I know that you're scared that things aren't going to work out with Kat, and I know I've pushed you too hard, but look, we can start another program. We can take our time, because this self-destructing is not the answer.
I said leave me alone.
No, okay? This is what we're going to do, okay? We're going to go in there. Look, we're going to go in there, we're going to get Mark's stuff back, and then you're going to come home with me, because Kat's still at our place, and she needs her mother.
She needs a real parent, someone who is not going to let her down all the time.
Okay, and that person can be you.
That person isn't me. Okay, I know that you really believe in me, but this is way too much for me.
Okay, no, I'm not gonna let you go.
You have to, you don't have a choice.
But what about Kat? What about everything that we've worked for?
I'm doing this for Kat. Can't you see? I can barely look after myself.
Saren, please.
Just, okay, give it up already. Like, you don't owe me anything. You don't need to save me.
No, but I'm not doing that because...
Yes, you are. And you know what? I know that I've made your life hell and I'm letting you off the hook.
No, Aaron.
Sonia, I'm not you and I never will be. Kat is so much better off without me.